Hi, with Ollie!
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY with Ollie. Today we gonna make rose stone necklace from Beauty and the Beast. Doesn't it look so pretty? Today we're gonna make glue gun, green wire, rose necklace, and a little tiny dome. First cut a little piece of wire and bend it a little bit. It should look like this. Then take up a rose bead off your necklace. Now put a big drop of glue on a bottom of your rose and put a tiny wire in. Hold it there until it's dry. Then put a big drop of glue on a bottom of your dome and put the flower on. Now we put the glue around at the bottom and put the dome on. Hang your flower dome onto your necklace and you're done! Like and subscribe for more videos, please!